Hello guys, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today we are going to see that how to use the IP camera. So as we know, IP camera is an internet protocol camera, or IP camera is a type of digital video camera that receives control data and send image data via an IP network. So we use a Wi-Fi to connect this camera, and we see the image of anything that we want to see using the camera on a mobile application. So for this IP camera, the order code is 20213868.2.1. So this is a IP camera. So to use this IP camera, first of all, we have to install the EGCam app using the Play Store. This is a E212 megapixel full HD camera of CP Plus. This is a IP camera, and with this IP camera we have some accessories. This is the adapter of this IP camera. To operate this IP camera, first of all, put out this IP camera from this case and put it here. And connect this IP camera with a supply. You can also use this IP camera using the LAN network. So you can connect the LAN connection here. I am using the supply of 5 volt using the charger adapter. So after connecting the supply to the AC mains, it gives to 5 volt to the camera and it starts blinking blue light. It means camera is on. Now what you have to do, first of all, download the EasyCam app from the Play Store. So here I already downloaded the EasyCam app from the Play Store. You can see. Now open this app. Add a camera device. So smart camera, continue. So our camera model number is CPE21. Connect the CP21. Next step. Now I have connected my mobile phone to the Wi-Fi, so I have to enter the Wi-Fi password same that I have connected with my mobile phone. So its password is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. This is the password of my Wi-Fi, and when you connect your mobile phone to Wi-Fi, then you have to type the same password that you have connected with your Wi-Fi. Now confirm. Now continue. Now scan this. Now place this code in front of the camera. At least for 5 to 10 seconds.
Wi-Fi connecting, please wait.
After this, it will speak a voice prompt. So you can see it is speaking a voice prompt here. Now here we have listened that Wi-Fi connecting, please wait. So we have to place this mobile phone in front of this camera.
Wi-Fi connection success.
So here a voice prompt that Wi-Fi connection is successful. So now our camera is connected with our IP address of Wi-Fi. So you, after here a Wi-Fi connection successful, you have to click on I heard a prompt. So connecting. So done. So CPE21 is registered on your mobile phone with connection of Wi-Fi or IP address of Wi-Fi. After this done, so now our camera is ready. So you can see it is showing images. So you can rotate this camera. So this is a Wi-Fi based camera. He is my cameraman. So this is our camera. So how this IP camera works. So this is all about this IP camera. Thank you for watching this video. For other queries, you can contact Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Thank you.